You know, often people come into the office, they don't like something that's on their skin. They don't like the look of it. They don't like the feel of it. This could be a mole, it could be a skin tag, it could be one of them, could be multiple ones. So look at everything we can do, right? Creams don't work to take this off. Chemical peels don't work. Microdermabrasion doesn't work. So we're really left with only three choices. We're either going to take some of them and laser them off, or we're going to cauterize them, or we're going to take them off surgically. So in the office, about 90% of the moles are taken off by the dermatologist, that's me. We use a shave excision to take off. And the response is usually very good. Patients are very happy. Occasionally, if it's a large mole, we'll send it to Dr. Khanna and let the plastic surgeon deal with it.